I'm Jordan Evans, and this is my partner, Daniel Bradbury. And in September 2017, Dan was diagnosed with early onset Alzheimer's disease at the age of 30. It's been a bit of a shock to the family. We have also found, in addition to this awful news, that Dan and our twins, 18-month-old twins, may also have a 50% chance of inheriting the condition. Just like Alzheimer's found in older people, Dan has a lot of ailments very similar, don't you? So you balance,
yeah.
Your memory problems, coordination.
I hope the clinical trials hopefully this medication works.
Yeah. I think the hardest part about having Alzheimer's is that you feel a little bit robbed of your future, and it's really hard to plan things in the future, isn't it? Because we had all these ideas when we started having a family of all the nice places we wanted to go, all the things we wanted to do, maybe get married in the future, there's all these sort of things, and now we feel like we've had to just kind of bring it all forward.
Yeah, in a way it's all been taken away and the light's been shed on this rather than anything else.
Yeah, we don't know how long Dan has left, his life expectancy, we haven't been given one. Dan's dad died aged 36, and it was only in January 2016, when I was 3-4 months pregnant, that we found out that it could have been something that was inherited.